Hi everyone, today we're going to look at acceleration due to gravity, basically free fall. So now we know that acceleration due to gravity remains constant for all masses. Also that in a projectile, regardless of its mass or the horizontal velocity, a ball or an object should reach the ground at the same time as any other object. That is the acceleration downwards. The vertical component of acceleration is constant, and hence the time to fall from the same height should be constant for all objects. So we've got this ball which is having a lower mass due to a hole in the middle, and this is going to fall vertically once this rod moves out. We've got a spring in compression here which will, once the lever is released, exert a force on this ball which is heavier than this ball here, and by theory it should fall at the same time, hence the sound heard of the fall should be the same. However, the problem comes that there is air resistance in this room. We've minimized it with a closed room system, though there might be slight discrepancy. So once I release this lever, you should hear two sounds at the same time. This is like this, and so though you can't see it because it's a very close call, you should be able to notice that both the balls, regardless of the mass, fall at the same time, thus proving that acceleration due to gravity is constant for all masses. Thank you.